Blackboard has created a course conversion tool that gives institutions the option to import course materials from other LMS platforms into Blackboard Learn. Let's see how it works. The first step is downloading it from behind the Blackboard. You will need to agree to terms and conditions. Open your Downloads folder and unzip the downloaded file. Create a folder in your hard drive called Build. Move the unzipped folder there and rename it to BBCC. Inside the Build folder, create a folder with the name Input. Inside the BBCC folder, create a new folder called Output. Now, open the bbcc.properties file located inside the config folder with the text editor. We need to edit the first line with the source dir parameter to the input folder path. In this case, save and close the bbcc.properties file. Export the course from the other LMS, be it eCollege, D2L, Moodle, or Canvas, and place the exported file in the input folder. In this case, we will use a course exported from Canvas. Open Command Prompt on your computer. You can do this by selecting the Start button on Windows and typing Command. In Command Prompt, type the following command. It's important to note that if the file structure or names in your computer are different, you should write the correct folder and file names in the command. Press Enter to run the command. The conversion tool should start running. After a few seconds, a confirmation message will appear once the conversion is complete. Find the converted Blackboard compatible course package as a zip file in the output folder.